Welcome to today's maths class. Children, today we will learn number counting 1 to 60. And then we will practice writing of numbers 1 to 60 in series in the maths notebook. Children, in our maths activity book, we will trace and write numbers 41 and 42. So children, let's start our today's class. Children, now let's learn number counting 1 to 60 with the help of this chart. Children, let's start learning number counting 1 to 50. Now you have to say after me. So speak after me. This is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After 9 comes 10. After 10, children, this is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and here comes 20. After 19 comes 20. After 20, next number is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. After 29 comes 30. And after 30, next number is 31. Look here, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and here comes 40, children. After 39 comes 40. And after 40, next number is 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. Children, this is number 50, and after 50 comes 51. The number after 50 is 51, then 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and here comes 60. 6060. In this way, children, you have to learn number counting 1 to 60, and you have to recognize all these numbers the way I taught you. Now let's write number counting 1 to 60 in the notebook. And you have to speak after me. First, I will write today's date. Today is 24th November 2021. Like this. Children, leave this part and start writing from the first block. Okay? So, we will start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and here comes 10. 1, 0, 10. 1 will go this side and 0 will come below 9. Okay? 10. Leave the next block. After 10 comes 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and here comes 20. After this, again, children, leave the next block. After 20 comes 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and here comes 30. Then again we will leave the next block. After 30 comes 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and here comes 40. Leave the next block. After 40 comes 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and here comes 50. Leave the next block, children. After 50 comes 51, then 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and here comes 60. 6060. In this way, children, you have to write number counting 1 to 60 in your maths notebook. Children, now bring your maths activity for generations book. Now, children, come to page number 45. Open page number 45 and write today's date. Today is 24th November 2021. Like this. So, children, what we are going to do, we are going to trace and write 41. 40 and 1 more makes 41. Put your pencil on the pink dot. From here, you have to trace these dot and you have to write 4 and 1 like this. 41. And then from here in these empty blocks, you have to write on your own. You have to write on the red line, touch the red line. 4141 like this. You have to finish all these blocks till here. So then the next number is 42. 40 and 2 more makes 42. Again we will trace and write 4 and 2 in the first line. Like this. And then children, from here we will write on our own 4, 2, 42 like this. In this way you have to finish all these blocks till here. Children, finish this work and send its picture to me.